Hello, gang. Let's take a look at Sky Target on the Saturn, shall we? Sort of like an officially, not quite, sort of semi-official, maybe, a sequel to the Afterburner series.
Fire! Fire!
That looks a bit like the Master System version of G-Lock. Everyone likes the Master System version of G-Lock. At least they should like the Master System version of G-Lock. If you don't like the Master System version of G-Lock, there's something wrong with you. But you've just never played the Master System version of G-Lock. If you haven't, you should probably do that. Right. I've never played this before. Put it on easy and be a wuss. Fire tornado.
This is control. Enemy sighted in the area. Prepare for immediate takeoff for interception. Over.
I don't think anyone would probably guess this was originally an arcade game. Asking for rolling. I don't know why the shoulder buttons don't roll, like the arm movement does. A lot slower. Fire. Oh, I thought it was a friend. Alright, okay. Fire! 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 Have some cannon up. Hello, Halbert. Really run out of missiles either, so it's actually a bit more relaxed.
Fire, fire. Fire.
Oh, looks like you lost your wing, mate.
Fire.
You.
Fire.
Kaboom. Bad. I'll take that.
We survived this far somehow, but the fight has just begun.
Thanks for the pep talk. Come on, you. Oh, hang on. No health recharge between missions. That's not cricket. Sound team got their Hammond organ out sounds out again. Everyone take cover. Don't like this chap. They think they're being clever, but they're not. See them. Danger. I'm well aware of the danger. The big missile flinging boxer. No! I don't think anyone can deny that this is an afterburner game then. Fire. No, I was enjoying that. I'm really not sure that thing can fly. No idea what's going on. Fire. Like chaff. I don't have the salt limits right now.
Approaching from below! Destroy it!
Strange defensive boss fight. Have some of this tactical missile. Hang on. Has this thing got lasers on it? have some decimators.
Go after him.
Annoying. This is just the sort of title that, well, provided you have a controller, would work well on a mobile. So why are the Sega Forever titles the same 5 Mega Drive games we've been playing on every single format that has the capability to run a ROM file? I love Sonic the Hedgehog as much as the next man, but I don't think I need to play it again. And I've never really felt the need to play Phantasy Star 2 on a phone. Still, it's early days, I suppose. Sega, bring Sky Target to the phone. I totally do this on the train. Right, who's next? Aha! Tank! Okay, tank. Rather unlikely tank. Blimey. This thing's a bit cheaty. Don't like his hunting missiles. He doesn't seem to be especially good at aiming at you. I like taking these things apart. It's all a bit Star Fox. Fire. See you later.
We'll be meeting the enemy soon.
Thank you, Captain Obvious. What words of wisdom do you have for me? So rude.
Fire!
Fire! That's for the enemies to turn their base into basically a big big tunnel. Channel. I'll find the right word. Last boss. Is like G-Lock.
Fire!
I'm gonna go on my tail in a minute.
Fire!
just thinking, avoiding these lasers isn't particularly difficult. Come on, mate, stop cheating. Oh, blimey, he's got a lot of missiles. I think I prefer the space lasers. That guy is always telling me where the enemy is. Could he use some of his helpful support around that? This is like Star Fox. Care of him. Did it. Shall we? Oh, game over.